guys, welcome back. Today we're going to be checking out the trailer for Project Power, starring Jamie Foxx and Joseph Gordon-Levitt. Woo! So put your headphones on and let's check it out together. But before we begin, if you like what you see and you want to see more, don't forget to subscribe. Hit that notification bell. It'll always let you know when my videos are being uploaded. Let's get this started.
Power, power, speak a little loud.
If there was a pill.
Hungry for that money, I'm coming to devour.
That could give you 5 minutes.
Spit it so they get it. I'm embedded with the power.
A pure power.
I'm embedded with the power.
Would you take it?
Would I?
You don't know who I am and what I'm about.
He always looks super cool.
I'll do anything to find that source.
Listen to my voice. Am I lying?
Oh, meaning business.
Welcome to Project Power. Our goal is simple. The next evolution of the human species.
Here, take one of those before. It can make you strong. It can make you invisible.
You never
know what your power is until you try it.
You push that power, don't you?
Yeah. On the streets, they're talking about superpowers, but they're not talking about how one hit could kill you. What's the plan now?
You took something from me. I gotta get it back.
Something? Or someone?
This thing is tearing our city apart. Your kid has something to do with it.
Where do you think they got the formula from?
They have my daughter.
Maybe we can work together on this.
And they get her back!
What do you need?
You still got the pills on you?
The cool walk. The cool walk.
So that's your power.
First, we stabilize it. Then, we weaponize it.
Power goes to where it always goes, to the people that already have it.
They think they can just test their product on my city?
We'll let them see what happens.
I thought we were like Batman and Robin.
No, Batman and Robin, that's a movie. This is real life.
We doing this.
Teamwork.
We're gonna end this.
It's time to rise. It's time to rise.
You need anything else?
No, I'm fine.
Yes, you are.
That's me. That's me. So there it is, guys. The new action-packed Netflix movie starring Jamie Foxx and Joseph Gordon-Levitt. Woo! First of all, would you drink this type of pill? Like, not knowing what power you will get. You could either be invisible, strong, or like a human torch. So pick your poison, guys. Not really knowing if you'll like die after this. I don't know. What would I choose? If I could choose, I think I would... I guess I would be invisible. It's always cool to be strong, but then once the power wears off, people are going to hunt you. And if you're like a human torch, I'm just too scared of que voy a morir chicharrada, that I'm gonna die burned. And like being invisible is kind of like, okay, bye. Yeah, that's what I would choose. If I could hopefully get it. There's nothing like a movie with a strong like father figure going back to get his daughter regardless, like no matter what. Sprinkle in some like magic super pills and add a Joseph Gordon-Levitt and like you got a winner, guys. See, it's not that hard. From what we're seeing in the trailer, it's gonna be really good, guys. Like back, like boom boom, like it's just gonna be coming at us and we're gonna be loving it. We're gonna be taking it. We're gonna be like, we've never seen Jamie Foxx in a superhero movie. The only movie I've seen him as like with superpowers, and he was a bad guy, it was in The Amazing Spider-Man. That doesn't really count. Like every great actor deserves his own superhero movie, and this is it, guys. I think they're saving like the best superpower for when Jamie Foxx takes a pill. I know I'm gonna be like, oh man, Jamie Foxx doesn't need a sidekick, but if he did need one, Joseph Gordon-Levitt is like the person to be there to hold his cape. This guy has survived high school, being an alien, and being on Earth for like years. This guy has survived like literal mind games, so he's good. He'll be good to you, Jamie Foxx. Get it, Netflix. Like, give me these awesome movies. Like, where have you been? Whoever's behind this Netflix getting movies and whatever is being done, like, good for you, man. Like, I think this is like the only year that I've actually been like so like, oh my god, like what's coming out on Netflix now? It's like a real hype for me. Almost to that level, be going to the movies. Almost. Comment down below and let me know what superpower you would want when you drink that pill. I think it's pretty exciting, guys. Pretty enticing. Very tempting. So thank you so much for watching. Give this video a like and don't forget to subscribe. Hit that notification bell. It'll always let you know when my videos are being uploaded. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.